Hey, how's it going? It's me, Jeep Ward behind the board, aka DJ Halo. Back for another week of fun on the turntables. I'm probably going to keep it all vinyl tonight, simply because I have all the records from going to DC this weekend. Shouts to Birdland in DC, Joe LaPan and Alicia, as well as my man, my mellow, my ace, Ryan of Oak City Soul. So thanks for coming out. Appreciate it. Had a really good time playing records. So I'm going to play some records tonight. I might jump into Serato, who knows, but let's get into it anyway. All right, 8 to 10 every week. Making Tuesday suck a whole lot less since August. Something clever. Also, if you don't know, these are beats from Dan the Automator that came with Dogfish Head beer. I don't drink, but a friend of mine got the 4-pack and gave me the record. Shouts to Jason Bernstein out there in Connecticut. Thanks for the record, homie.
When I was a teenager, before I had status and before I had a pager, you can find the abstract. Listening to hip hop, my pops used to say it reminded him of bebop. I said, well, daddy, don't you know that things go in cycles? Way the Bobby Brown is just amping like Michael. It's all expected, things are for the looking. If you got the money, quest is for the booking. Come on, everybody, let's get with the fly mode. Still got room on the truckload of black gold. Listen to the rhyme to get a mental picture of this black man, black woman picture. Why do I say that? Cause I gotta speak the truth, man. Doing what we feel for the music is the proof. And planet on the ground, the act is so together. Gonna fly strong, you need leverage to sever. The unit, yes, the unit, yes, the unit called the Jazz is delivering each year an LP filled with street goods. You can find it on your rack in your record store. If you get the records, hey, your thoughts are adored and appreciated. Cause we're ever so glad we made it. We worked hard, so we gotta thank God. Dishing out the plastic, do the dance till you're spastic. If you diss, it gets drastic. Listen to the rhyme, cause it's time to make gravy. If it moves your booty, then shake, shake it, baby. All the way to Africa, aka the motherland. Stick out the left, then I'll ask for the other hand. That's the right hand, black man. Only if you are noted as my man. If I get the credit, then I think I deserve it. If you fake news, don't fix your mouth to word it. Get in the zone of positivity, not negativity. Cause we gotta strive for longevity. If you botch up, what's in that? What? A pair of Nike size 10 and a half.
Come on, yeah. We gotta make moves. Never, ever, ever.
Sugar's on your block. The planets letting flash in the corners of New York. The ghetto, the metal. meadow, the Mr. Butter flew. The honey bugs dug and licked the honeydew. The sun, the kiss, the funk for a bliss. The lips with the soul and some jazz for your hips. The puff, the buzz, the lids be heavy slick. The mecca get a rush when the beats be very thick. The hands, the feet, the brown baby treat. The femmes fumble loose and drink the doodle juice. The step, the flams, the planets got damp. The peoples get a grip with the tape from a jam. A nickel bag of funk, a nickel bag of funk.
A nickel bag of funk, a nickel bag of funk.
A nickel bag of funk, a nickel bag of funk.
Uh-huh, a nickel bag of funk, a nickel bag of funk. The big, the fat, the cool, cool cats. The psychedelic soul puts the planets on the map. The chic, the love, the far out name. The lack of the funk's the main, why we came. The boogie gets done, the colors won't run. The funk hits the square, the kids gotta come. The pizza with the pop, the West 4th stop. The crew after crew that do the grass hop. The true cool is black, the new school is fat. The beats by the ounce, the funk by the pack. The groove is the fix, the jitterbugs fix. The hanging off the butts with the fat soul kicks. That's my nickel bag of funk, my nickel bag of funk.
A nickel bag of funk, a nickel bag of funk.
I said a nickel bag of funk, a nickel bag of funk.
Oh, a nickel bag of funk, a nickel bag of funk. The wide, the hip, dig it, it's the trip. The loops, the scene, and the funkifying it. The sounds, the pounds, the stacks, the flares. The baggy, baggy jeans, the naughty, naughty hair. The twinkle in the eye, the kids is living fly. The crew from the sky, the stuff that gets you high. The action, the work for the rhyme. We goes the whole nine. The papers won't rot, the vapors get got. The streets get the buzz, the funk up your block. The opium groove, the smacked out soul. The kicking it live, the fat gotta roll. With my nickel bag of funk, my nickel bag of funk.
My nickel bag of funk, my nickel bag.
Yeah, it's a nickel bag of funk, a nick bag of funk.
A nickel bag of funk, a nickel bag of funk.
Nickel bag, a nickel bag. Ladybug will hit you with a nickel bag. A nickel bag, a nickel bag. Butterfly hit you with a nickel bag.
A nickel bag, a nickel bag. Doodlebug will hit you with his nickel bag. A nickel bag, a nickel bag. DP's always hit you with a nickel bag.
Yeah, and I'm high right now.
Yeah.
We'll be right back.
Fresh out the gate again, time to raise the stakes again. Fat my plate again. Y'all cats know we always play to win. GNG to the stars, son. Haters took this shit too far, son. So that's all for you, I'm wiping out your whole team. Ow, splatter your dreams with lyrics to shatter your schemes. The badder you seem, the more lies you tell. The more lies you sell, now by surprise you fell. Into my death trap, right into my clutches. Stupid, you know the guard must bless every single mic he touches. I've suffered just so I can return harder. Wanna be this starter, fuck around, make you a martyr. I'll make you famous, turn around and make you nameless. Cause you never understood how vital to me this rap game is. Save it and hold that, you catch a hot one. Rhymes to chase a fake, get down. Soon as I spot one
clip, do you wanna mess with this? Gangsta, one of the best yet. I'm nice like that. It's all good in this business of rap. Full clip, do you wanna mess with this? Gangsta, one of the best yet. I'm nice like that.
I suggest you take a rest, so if you stand in my way, I'ma have to spray. Learn that if you come against me, son, you're gonna have to pray. Since back in the day, I held the weight and kept my head up. They wanna see the guard catch an L, it's all a setup. I give no man a thing power over me. Why they looking so jealous and looking sour over me? I'm bolder, G. I'm like impossible to stop. I'm like in the ring with you, impossible to drop. I'm like two magazines fully loaded to your one. Plus, I ain't gonna quit spitting till you're done. Plus, more than ever, I got my whole shit together. More than a decade of hits that'll live forever. Catch a rep of my name, you're bound to fry. Know how many nicks that I know that's down to die. We never fail, and we ain't never been frail. You niggas talk crime, but you scared of jail.
Full clip, do you wanna mess with this? Gangsta, one of the best yet. I'm nice like that. It's all good in this business of rap. Full clip, do you wanna mess with this?
Across the land and overseas to Japan with plans to expand. Franchising, no compromising, open to more than just what the eye see. Putting on spectacles, now the focus on dopeness is exceptional. Multi-directional, cross-sectional, clearing the lines like shooting technicals. Isn't it what you expected though, from the two who brought you cosmonauts? 16 shots plus a hidden, we came to rock and that's a given. Visions, reaching for Ichiban, it's on.
Come on, come on, come on,
come on,
come on, come on.
I said come on,
come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, yo.
Come on,
come on, come on, yo.
Come on,
come on, come on.
I said come on,
come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, yo.
Unobtainable, unexplainable, inescapable, lyrical grappler. Defense is the factor. I got enemy rappers tapping out like a sampler. They don't know what's next. All talk and no action. Now they touch like phone sex. Boneheads never show respect. They need to cut the high bias like dirty heads on tape decks. Even on Memorex, it couldn't sound live. The only way to wreck is when they drink and drive. I strive to elevate and then some. Even the rubber couldn't catch how I come. Some have the nerve but still can't feel. I'm like pins and needles when their numbness heals. Here, wreck, come up with a cause. So let the negativity pause. Learned in the past and hope the future outcome will amount something to bring a more positive thinking. Some are stuck in a rough line with pride. I wanna pull them out to sea like riptide, equipped to rip ride. So sit tight, close your eyes and you'll find I'm out of sight. Minus the stereotypes, minus the media hype, spotlight the mic to shed light, take flight to new heights. I ain't going down without a fight. I might pause to regroup or bring it back like a loop. Stand tall like Manu, no time to be cute. Serious, I'm calling everyone hearing this.
Come on, come on, come on,
come on.
Come on, come on, come on,
come on,
come on, come on,
come on,
come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come
smooth it out a little bit with La Pamplemousse or Moss. It's Give Me What You Got, famous break. I know you recognize it. Before that was Reuben Bell, Super Jock, a classic funk tune, but made ultra famous by the Brain Freeze mix of Cut Chemist and DJ Shadow. If you don't know what that is, look it up. It's amazing. It was pretty much the advent of like 45s and turntablism, so check it out. Before that was Key Cool, one of the members of the Visionaries, one of my favorite 12s that they like first released when the Visionaries came out with Galleries. That track is called Come On. And I like the beat is just so like B-boy pop locking, so love it. Gangstar full clip, House of Pain remix of Who's the Man. I did that juggle with the regular last week, or if you could call it a juggle. Anyway, I thought I would flip it with the remix. And then a remix of Nickel Bag by Diggable Planets. Kicked it all off with Excursions. Truncated it because it's a very famous song. So, you know, I felt like I'd probably get cut off if I played the whole thing. Anyway, let's get into it. You're listening to Something Clever with your man, Jeep Ward Behind the Board, a.k.a. DJ Halo. Every Tuesday, 8 to 10 p.m. right here on the internet. Let's get into it. Yeah.
turn up your nose and frown. Now that you're on top,
top, front lights.
Don't let the bright lights blind you.
Superstar.
Do you know who your real friends are?
Talking to you.
Superstar.
So indecisive tonight.
Yeah.
I love that there's a funk song called Food Stamps, and they spell it out. Something clever with your man, DJ Halo, aka Chief Ward behind the
boom, 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 boom.
We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
While this instrumental is playing, I will tell you what you played. This is Stone Roses' Fool's Gold, but it's a remix that's not on the old school versus new school compilation, which is like electro producers taking old rap tracks and making remixes. So this is the top one remix that's only on the 12-inch. Before that was Oneness of Juju and Plunky with Every Which Way But Lose, and that's off a compilation that's Initial Groove, 16 rare uncut funky tracks. Inherited from a friend. Before that was also from that compilation, People's Choice, Moving in All Directions. Food Stamps from Leaf off the Strange Breaks and Strange Breaks and Mr. Thing. As well as Society 7, Superstar, Oregon, Cosmic Slop, which is off their fantastic undercover mixtape album. It's like some covers, but mostly originals. Really dope. If you don't know it, get involved. We're back into it. Something Clever with your man, your mellow, your ace. Jeep Ward behind the board, aka DJ Halo.
Halo. Halo. Halo. Halo. Halo. Halo. Halo. Halo. Halo. Halo. Halo. Halo. Halo. Halo. Halo.
Even my friend, I said,
We getting out there tonight. Something clever. This is like early, hey man, drum machines are pretty cool. What's up with that thing? So this is off the Minimal Wave tape J-Rock Edits. It's two EPs put out by Stone's Throw. This is EP number two. The track is Mark Lane, Who's Really Listening? Obviously reworked by J-Rock of the Beat Junkies, if you don't know. Before that was Moore and Pharaoh with a track called Gimme Some. Obviously it's a DJ re-edit. It's not like an original track, but it's a dope one. It's a 7-inch that I got a long time ago when I was on tour in Europe. Before that was a track that I've been wanting to work into mixes for a long time now since I got it off Discogs. It's Sky, Dancing to Be Dancing, and that kicked it all off with Top of New York from DJ Moore. Let's get back into it. You're listening to Something Clever with your man Jeep Ward behind the board, a.k.a. DJ Halo. What's next? I don't know. It's going to be something good, though. I think it might be some
check it out now. A renegade, a rhythm, true dance floor specialist, groove merchant in search of rare fine elements, quantic, one of the few to bridge gaps between Afrobeat, hip-hop with good to match. Sound from the far east to a rhythmic break, this will chart high in the ranks for mixtapes by DJ, spinning till they melt the wax in heavy rotation, bringing the soul back to resurrect the life source. Music is my art form, no need for alarm, so remain calm, united to induce truth to the listener, to free minds to climb high, not be held prisoner by your associates, my torches ever let fly. If you're ready, get down and rock.
steady to the rhythm of life. Yo, we're fully equipped. We'll make a watch of true thoughts to supply your fix. So blow your horn. Come on, come on. No need for alarm. So we'll make calm. We want you to soak up as much as you can take. Now let it go, release and break. So blow your horn. Come on, come on. No need for alarm. So we'll make calm. We want you to soak up as much as you can take. Now let it go, release and break. It takes time to build, it's now time, let's rise above corporate media and industrialize. You've got all that it takes for the spoken word. Plant seeds of life and good soil to preserve. The S God's given to us to celebrate. Kick your root down from Brooklyn to Brighton in heavyweight fashion. Put words of action when I rap live. Get down and probably stay live in the community built for all cultures of color. I consider you all as a sister or brother. Let's elevate with our process to break the mold. The choice now is yours to control. So you can get with this or get with that. Yo, you're free to decide whether to take could get back. I'm arms out, ready to supply your need. By any and all means, we shall proceed. So
proceed, y'all. Just freeze. Proceed, y'all. Just freeze. Proceed, y'all.
Get ready.
Proceed, y'all. Just freeze.
Socialize. Dip, dip, dive. About to get there now. Check it out. Check it, check it, check it out now. Just do it, do it, do it live. Do it, do it, do it live. Do it, do it, do it live. We're synchronized to keep it time. So do it, do it, do it live. Do it, do it, come on, do it live. Do it, do it, do it live. We're synchronized to keep the time. A demonstration of souls been exposed. Categories and others than cons and pros. Check it out now, freestyle though. Get y'all up and down, lose control. Check it out, Quantic and Omega Watts. We blowing up the spot, keeping it hot. There's no time, so keep the doors unlocked. But we about to bum rush in and fool the block. So blow your horn, come on, come on. No need for alarm, so we'll make calm. We want you to soak up as much as you can take. Now let it go, release and break. So blow your horn, come on, come on. No need for alarm, so we'll make calm. We want you to soak up as much as you can take. Now let it go, release and break. Just do your thing and blow your horn, y'all. Just do your thing and blow your horn, y'all.
If you don't know, this is Herbie Hancock Rocket, and every single DJ who is interviewed in the documentary Scratch cites this as the first time they ever heard a scratch and the first time they were like, what is that? I need to do that. Every single one. Take a listen. It's Grandmaster DST just going chew it, 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 chew it. First time scratching on a record. Word.
nonsense and build for the rest of eternity. I'm learning her and she's learning me. At the same time, she was there when it came time for a man to climb the next level. For that day, I love her. When now couldn't count on my brother, I had to help her. That significant other right there, standing strong for me, even if wrongfully waiting in courtrooms, going through the storm for me. She did that, word up, man, and hopefully we could go strong and hold on and have hope for the future. If not, then I always salute the love that we have and had through good and bad.
What you heard there was Funk Lead, Good, Bad, Ugly. It's off their 7-inch. I forget where I got it from. I think it was sent to me for radio. But yeah, Through the Cold, Good and the Bad. Before that was Herbie Hancock, famous track called Rocket, featuring Grandmaster DXT, I believe, doing those scratches. Some of them are like pretty complex for that. It was like 1982 when that came out, so shout outs. And also, like I said, every single DJ, like crazy turntablist in Scratch being interviewed, cited Rocket as like that was the beginning for them. So something's about it. Bacow Rhythm and Steel Band, Eighth Wonder, that's a 7-inch. I believe the track is off their Seven-Headed Snake or the Serpent's Mouth, whatever, their second album. Before that was Quantic, Blow Your Horn, and it features Pacific Northwest Heavyweight, one member of Lightheaded. His name is Omega Watts. Let's get back into the music. I'm going to go back to rap. I'm going to play some sound providers. I'm going to play some sound providers. So let's do it. Got about a half hour left, making Tuesdays suck a whole lot less since August 2020. Something clever with your man, Jeep Ward, behind the board, a.k.a. DJ Halo.
SD the locale, SP the know-how, guaranteed the profile will keep your ears down. It doesn't matter where you're from, I always know where I'm at, with the soul and the skills, and you can leave it at that. No gas, it's just facts, displayed on black wax, and P's with SMTs, trapped on 20-bit DACs, off a double density, I relate with the intensity, a simple sentence can convey what it meant to me, to be a sound provider, my decree to rock lava, move the crowd like 4 or 5, born to be a soul survivor, in this drama-filled era, education will prepare you, elevate above the hate, my third eye sees clearer, so won't you come along, we about to get started, wanna give a shout to those, damn glad that you got it, understand just why you bought it, raise your hands and applaud it, real fans know the time, and for that should be awarded with fresh rhymes. Because yo, I make fresh rhymes daily.
daily. Back to the lesson at hand, so please stand. Can I get an amen for the three-man band? A group collective, effective with a kick and a snare. Sentence structure splash with a personal flair. Prepare for the coming, cause it's weak minds running the show. God, I'm running for the PR role, the chosen speaker, a bona fide believer, and the art that made me start on the path of your receivers. Ayo, so look what Jay Skills hooked up. Another funky break to leave your wheels cooked up. Schedule is booked up. No time for fun and games. We're here to make a difference. Go spots and take names. Off the marquee on the MIC. Designated MC. One third of SPs. Profile, check the racks. Black, gold, platinum facts. All in a day's work over a Jay Skills track. React, well prepared for the crack of every snare and adapt to any problem that arises in my area. Declaring a new day, provide the sound that you play. Never losing sight, cause what I write will make your crew say. Damn those SPs, keep it moving every time. Testing for success with the rhythm and fresh rhyme. Because yo, I make fresh rhymes daily. 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 Fresh rhymes daily.
Yeah, yeah. So now you know. Solo, J Skills, Profile, Sound Providers, Fresh Rhymes, and I'm out, y'all. Come on.
What? Mr. President, congratulations on an inauguration. I'm here with advice to run a nation. You'll satisfy the rich and be up for re-election, so I advise you follow my suggestions.
I don't even know you. You're the nation that you come from. Now you want to give me advice on how to run one? I should call security.
My bad, I'll introduce to you the Klan Grand Wizard. And my name is Lucifer, but you can call me Satan.
Yo, the barge in here was rude of you.
Sorry, but America seems kind of peculiar.
I face the press in 5 minutes. Make this shit quick.
America is broke and I don't just how to fix it.
Got any suggestions?
Yo, slavery was brilliant. Trust me, they need to bring it back. These black bastards disgust me. I second that emotion for their Puerto Rican cousins too. They even have leaders. What the fuck's the world coming to? Minority roaches sabotage American goodwill. I wish in target practice they stood still to make the world a better place. You gotta take action.
So where do I start?
You gotta make things happen, like overpopulation. But that's kinda complex, cause niggas and spicks always mean to have sex. Those free clinic going, ghetto dwelling nymphos. I know, we can put something in the endo. Shit to make them impotent. While they're screaming represent, another 5 years they'll be asking where the niggas went. Drinking more liquor, fucking up their livers, but we laced them with carcinogens, so everything is cool. Also, watch the borders. Those Mexicans are sneaking in, but that's okay. They go to LA and get their fucking heads beaten in.
More cops, perhaps?
Fuck yeah, who's gonna shoot those little monkeys in their back?
So what's up with education?
Just cut financial aid. Stop giving money to spooks with bad grades. They'll all go back to the slums because their school money fell through. Governor Pataki can help you. And as for schools in the city, oh, let me set this straight. Just remove that asbestos late. Give the rich schools computers.
Textbooks are gone with the wind.
Great, now bar up the windows so they feel like inmates.
Cool, but the housing dilemma, that's a toughie.
Don't say that.
Why?
We know where all the niggas stay at. We got enough projects, we don't build more. It's great when niggas visit other projects and get killed for it. His mother screams, my baby, and prays in church. Coons are gullible, that preacher's getting paid to work. It's easier for us too, we know where they're staying. Shit, the whole fucking existence is a 4-block radius.
So what about violence?
Let the red kill the blue. East Coast, West Coast, beef helps too. Black folks will kill their brother for no more than a shoe, huh? So when they go extinct, can't nobody blame you.
But people are hungry, there's no food.
That ain't hard to do, you know, I know. Niggas love the barbecue. Just give them the pork and let them suck the bone dry.
Cholesterol and hypertension.
No shit, I wonder why. Overweight, having heart attacks at 28. Great, now give them that free cheese issued by the state. It lasts for a decade, so blacks are fucking thrilled. But preservatives we use left the lab rats killed.
Damn, this sounds grim. At least for those with melanin, minorities are headed for the dumps.
To hell with them.
2 minutes and counting before I face the nation.
A few more details, relax, stop pacing. Minority extinction, the way it's gotta go. Just a few more little things to let you know. You gotta close off the ghetto with the Coast Guard.
Damn, why?
So when those animals riot, nobody but them dies. They burn their own stores down. Ha, fucking savages.
Damn, can't we give them just a little bit of happiness?
Fine. Give them Cristal, name brand clothes, ice down jewelry, fly cars and homes. Let those bitches think they're rich, popping mower rap videos. My daughter's learning Windows 98. 20 years, she'll be straight. While she's working on a job with computers, tomorrow's black leaders on the corner smoking Buddha. Give them all Lexuses, but no health insurance.
Cool.
And take that ESL out to schools. Crack was made for them, so make sure they smoke it all. Prescribe by Uncle Sam until the drug problem dies. But you can't make this obvious. Listen to jazz and rap tap dance. Believe that you care about them.
Fat chance, I'll take it in consideration
for a kinder, gentler nation.
Hear that crack, 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 crack.
That's all, that's all, that's all.
Drive till I'm out of gas, lower fast, can't put me down no more. I'm a motherfucking
no creature of the wind. You can't touch me, you can't touch this. Kiss my wing, kiss my knuckle, never. Scoop up chicks at the shows and take them home and blow money to spend. Dream the impossible dream, bloodstream. Seems it's bulimic, throw up, throw up, from the flow up, flow up. Smoking in the bathroom, getting kicked out of school. Car like a traffic, a squirrely little varmint. I'm a family walking through the district of garments. Downtown Los Angeles, gates of heaven. Older people, they just wanna have fun. Stupid suckers are so up. Temporary, me and my crew were walking down the street. But you can't beat the beat, the beat, the beat, the beat. You put the tape in and turn the music up. You roll down the window and then you stick your finger up. When I was a kid, I never had any friends. Walrus one, start making some money. Paper, two parent chillin', and my diapers reekin' basil. Never too cool to take a request. Mom's all right to get a shot my chest. Music started 74, standing too close, but I'm world away. Touch the mic, it'll burn your fingers, but I'm down when the stench lingers. Old and rusty, still brand new. Always coming through with the shapes of the crew. Girls, they just wanna have fun with someone and find a man to support their kids. People just wanna have fun. All you suckers are so. Temporary, me and my crew walking down the street. You can't beat the beat, 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 the beat.
You might recognize the song because it was used in like Nike commercials and stuff. Crazy licensing.
Makes perfect, not worth it now. Throw a bottle on the ground to make it sound world renowned. Rhythm to the rhythmless. Shame to the shameless. Money to the moneyless. And names to the nameless. People, they just wanna have fun. But all you suckers are so up temporary.
What would a show be without some dub? We'll be right back.
Moses, Truck the Rock, and Broadport Water. Hyman, open my mouth and bring to you another scotcher.
Fret not yourself, my brother. Worry not yourself, my sister. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Rockin' time. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Rockin' time. Rock now, children. First you must know the time, children. Load and clear. Pocket is load and clear. Yeah. Don't call up yourself, my brother. Don't call up yourself, my sister. Yeah. Get some soul. Move in the group. Meaning for sure. Yeah. Rock, rock now, tree.
Up yourself. Rock, rock in time. Move, move your body line. Rock it to me, sock it to me, rock it to me, sock it to me, ha. Get some soul to make my show. Show me your soul. Get it.
Get it right.
Rock.
Rock now.
Rock, rock. Rock in time.
Move in the groove. Move.
Move and groove.
Better get some soul.
Move, baby, move.
Sound it like that.
Get it.
No. Come on, rock.
Your body line.
Come on,
rock. Rock your body
line. Come on, rock. Come on, rock.
Get it.
Rock in the time. Rock now, children. You better rock.
Work up a heat.
Rock in the time.
Move your
rock
feet.
Rock in time.
Get it.
Back.
Ah.
Back.
Rock.
Take off your jacket and sack it. This is cold sweat. Thank you.
Yeah. That was my last track. Thank you so much for tuning in, checking out the show. Something Clever, 8 to 10 every Tuesday night on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitch. Usually Facebook gets cut off early, such as life. What you heard there was Upsetters with a track called Cold Sweat, and that's off the Return of Django LP. That's a classic one that came out on Trojan Records. Before that was Burning Spear, Rockin' Time, and that's off the Studio One Classics LP, which was put out by Soul Jazz. The Vulcans with Star Trek, and that is their like Star Trek dub spacey album. It's a classic, also on Trojan Records. Before that was a really, really dope track from AWOL 1 and Daddy Kev called Rhythm. As I said before, it got licensed a ton, so you probably heard it on like car commercials, Nike commercials, whatever. It's a really dope beat, basically, so of course it got licensed. But anyway, AWOL 1, shouts, man. I'll be in your city on Friday. J-Zone with Inauguration Day. That's off his first album, which was basically a senior project for SUNY Purchase, like production class, and turned into a rap career. So shout outs to J-Zone, aka Jay Mumford. Before J-Zone was Psyche Origami, Nuff Teeth, and that's a fantastic 12-inch. Everybody who likes Psyche Origami knows that, like, but you don't have enough teeth to chew it. You can't have it. You don't have enough teeth to chew it. It's a classic one. So, yeah, their second album, the Standard, will be coming out on vinyl very soon, end of the year, beginning of next year, who knows. But that's what I've heard on the streets. And I kicked it all off with Fresh Rhymes from Sound Providers off their Who Am I 12-inch and also off their An Evening with the Sound Providers album. Thanks for checking me out. I'm out. Until next week, live life, don't be a jerk. This is a fantastic instrumental from Dan the Automator, also off that 4-song EP. They came with Dogfish Head, like a 4-pack of like really special beer. So enjoy it. I'm out.